Hey guys, it's Aubrey here. Sorry I haven't been in video for a while. I've been super busy. Summer's coming up, so that should be good. So this video is about Courtney and Eaton. Update on her. I made this video time and time again. First I did a rant about her and I deleted that. I did my very general vague description of her. That didn't work out. I did an update on her. Oh, and like the general one I deleted, I did another update on her, and that went well. And I have not deleted that. And now this is my fourth update on her, and this one is not going to get deleted, and this is my final thing on her. So, overall, I support Courtney. I tolerate. Actually, no. Okay. So, yeah, I support her, okay? She's very pretty. She seems very, very nice. I follow her on Twitter, Instagram, and Snapchat. She's Australian, which, let's not lie, Australians are usually adorable. I mean, just look at Maya Mitchell, for that matter. She truly does love her relationship with her boyfriend, which I'll talk about that in a future video. That's really all, I can say about her, if you guys don't like Courtney just because of the, Ross situation, whether you're a Aurora shipper or a Ryan shipper or both or none of them, but you're bringing Courtney down for no... for that apparent reason, I don't know why. That's what I started doing, and I'm never that kind of person. I at least try to get to know a person before I bash their relationship. Alright. So I go... Yeah, I can't talk tonight. I'm getting over a cold, and I cannot talk tonight. So I hope you guys like this video. I had a cold. That's why I haven't made a video in for a while. I'm just getting over it. So, yeah. Alright, so you guys, I hope you guys have a wonderful, wonderful, sweet and sour Saturday, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace out. Bye, guys.